thank you for stopping by.
We just start a new mini-series on...
You know who gave me the idea of this topic? It's Pink. Yes. Do you remember her song Family Portrait? If you don't, watch this.
Can we work it out? Can we be a family?
I promise I'll be better.
Daddy, please don't leave.
Don't have no choice, no way. It ain't easy growing up in World War III.
Never know what love could be, you see.
I don't want love to destroy.
In a family portrait, we look pretty happy, we look pretty normal. Let's go back to that. In our family portrait, we look pretty happy. Let's
Did you hear her singing, I don't want love to destroy me? Wow, this is really sad.
Yes, but it's true.
What is true?
Marriage means divorce.
Oh.
Family means patchwork.
Mm-hmm.
And love means tears and breakup.
Really? Listen, it's true that often enough this happens. But on the other hand, you heard her singing, let's go back to our family portrait. So despite all the disillusions, this longing remains. And this is good. Don't believe the lies saying it's impossible to build a strong family life. You know, in a forest, a falling tree makes a lot of noise. But this doesn't mean that all the other ones are not growing. So chase away the lies. It is possible. Then, who is responsible for your disappointments? Recognize them and forgive. And reach out for God's help. He is the creator of the family. And He is family Himself. He will give it to you. Be blessed.